Interestingly, Valdres was Hanssen's first composition, and it takes its name from an area of Norway between Oslo and Bergen. Hanssen sold the march to a publisher for an incredible $5, never imagining the international fame it would achieve. The opening solo contains the signature fanfare of the Valdres Battalion, and other melodies are drawn from Norwegian folk and folk-inspired sources.